What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change the death sound for Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to close Roblox. Next, make sure to find your locally installed Roblox files. The default safe location for these files is in your app data files. Search for %appdata% in your start menu search and hit enter. Your File Explorer will open up. From here, navigate to App Data, Local, Roblox. Proceed to navigate to the most recent version folder. In case your Roblox files are not located here, then they are most probably located in your program files, as they are for me. On the drive you installed Roblox on, navigate to Program Files, Roblox, Versions. And here you can also access the most recent versions folder. Next, click on Content and then on Sounds. When right-clicking the Ouch sound file, you can see that it's an OGG audio file. You will have to replace your preferred sound using the same file format and name. There are a lot of places where you can download free sounds with this file format. If you're struggling to find a decent sound, or if you want to use the original OOF sound, then make sure to visit my guide linked in the description below to preview a list of downloadable sounds. After downloading a sound effect you like, make sure to locate it in your downloads folder and rename it to the original sound file, in this case to Ouch. You can then proceed to delete the existing file and replace it with the newly downloaded one. In some cases, you're required admin permissions to make changes to these files. You can then launch Roblox to see if the death sound has changed. If you want to change the sound effect when changing the volume, then you'll have to replace the volume slider audio file in the sounds folder. All sound files and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.